Hello guys, and welcome to today's tutorial. The Fabric Loader is a mod loading client for your favorite mods. Today I will show you how to install the Fabric Loader and API and any mod using the ModRent or CursedForge website. So let's get started. Go to fabricminecraft.net and scroll to installation. Click on download here to open the download page for the Fabric Loader. If you are using Windows, choose the Windows option. If not, use the Universal option. Click on Save File and open the file you just downloaded. The Fabric Loader installer should now pop up. Click on the Minecraft version you want to download and click on Install. Click on Yes. Your Fabric Loader is now successfully installed. Next, we have to install the Fabric API. Click on Fabric API or use the link in the description below to go to the download page. Click on Files. Scroll down and click on View All. Click on All Versions and select the version you want to use. Download the most recent version of the Fabric API. Click on Save File. Open your File Explorer and go to Downloads. Right-click your Fabric API and click on Cut. Press Ctrl plus L. You should now be able to type in the URI bar at the top. Type in percentage appdata percentage slash dot Minecraft and hit enter. You should now be inside your Minecraft folder. If you see a mods folder, delete it. Make a new folder by right clicking new folder and name it mods. Press enter and open the mods folder you just created. Right click and press on paste. You now install the Fabric Loader and API. We will now install a mod using ModRent. I chose a Plasma voice mod. It's an in-game voice mod. I currently use it a lot and it's one of my favorite things. Open the ModRent page for the mod you want to install and click on versions. Scroll to the latest version, make sure it's Fabric, and click on download. Now click on save file and just like the Fabric API, open your file explorer and go to Downloads, right-click your Plasma voice, click on Cut, press Ctrl plus L and type in percentage appdata percentage slash dot Minecraft, press Enter. You should now be in your Minecraft folder. Click on Mods, open it, and right-click. Now click Paste. The Mods folder should now contain the Fabric API and the mod you downloaded. We have now installed your mod of choice. If you liked the video so far, consider leaving a like and subscribing. Comment the mod you downloaded below. We will now install a mod using CurseForge. I chose Roughly Enough Items. It's an in-game GUI showing all the blocks and the recipes in-game. Open the CurseForge page for the mod you want to install. Click on Files. Click on View All. Click on All Versions and choose the version you want to download. For me, that's Minecraft 1.18. Choose the latest download. Click on Save File. Just like installing your Fabric API, you now open your File Explorer and you go to Download. You right click Roughly Enough Items and click on Cut. You press Ctrl plus L and type percentage appdata percentage slash dot Minecraft. You should now be in your Minecraft folder and you open Mods folder. Now you right click and click on Paste. Your mod folder should now contain the Fabric API and the mod you just downloaded. We have now installed your mod of choice. Now we will verify it works by starting the Minecraft launcher. And at the bottom left you will see Fabric Loader 1.18. You can now click play. Click play again. Now with Minecraft open you should see Minecraft 1.18 slash Fabric modded at the bottom left. This means it's correctly installed. If the video was helpful, please leave a like. Bye-bye.